then I realized how many citizens from Latin America, Central America are in Spain in different positions and professions. And I got to learn that many have come to Spain illegally. And I think we have to find a framework, and I will say it tomorrow in my speech before the heads of government, to find human solutions, but in a legal framework.